Coming at number 7, we've got the ViewSonic XG2402. The best budget gaming monitor on our list is the ViewSonic XG2402. It doesn't have the most stylish design with its thick bezels, but it's well built, and it has good ergonomics so that you can adjust the monitor easily to your optimal viewing position. Although it has a basic 1080p resolution, it's smaller 24-inch higher pixel density, which keeps images and text looking sharp. As expected of most TN panels, its response time and input lag are superb, but contrast and viewing angles suffer in consequence. For a budget monitor, the out-of-the-box color accuracy is surprisingly good. Also, it has a 144Hz refresh rate that makes motion look incredibly smooth, and it supports FreeSync technology to reduce screen tear. Also compatible with G-Sync, however, it requires a DisplayPort connection for it to work. Sadly, there's no HDR support, which is somewhat expected for a monitor in this price range. It does come with quite a few extra features, such as built-in speakers and USB 3.0 ports, so that you can charge your mobile devices. All in all, if you're shopping for a gaming monitor on a tight budget, the ViewSonic is a great choice. Number 6, LG N850B. The best ultra-wide gaming monitor of the list is the LG 34GN850B. This is one of LG's Ultra Gear gaming monitors that features a 34-inch curved screen. Its 21:9 aspect ratio is great for immersive gaming experiences, and its 1440p resolution brings out every little detail in your games. Like most IPS, it doesn't have the best contrast ratio, so it's not ideal for dark rooms. And while it has an impressive peak brightness, it may not be enough for a brightly lit environment. As expected of a gaming monitor, its response time and input lag are superb. So even if you play at 60Hz, it is great for console gamers. Its 144Hz refresh rate can be overclocked up to 160Hz, and it has FreeSync support and G-Sync. It delivers a pretty decent HDR gaming experience, but it doesn't get bright enough to make highlights stand out in HDR movies. Thankfully, there's very little dirty screen effect, although this can vary from one unit to another. If you care about color accuracy, the good thing is that this monitor comes with an sRGB mode that's impressively accurate and has USB ports on the back. Additionally, it has a few extra gaming features that come, such as the ability to put a crosshair in shooter games and a black stabilizer feature to make objects more visible in dark scenes. Plus, if you game for an extended period of time, the flicker-free backlight can be quite handy. Coming in at number 5, Samsung C49RG9. If you want to take immersion to the next level with an even wider monitor, check out the Samsung CRG9. Unlike the LG 34GN850B's 21:9 aspect ratio, this monitor is much wider at a whopping 32:9, which is equivalent to two 1440p monitors placed side by side. Its VA panel has a decent contrast ratio, but black uniformity is rather poor, as there's noticeable clouding throughout the screen. As with most VA panels, viewing pointing, but the monitor's curved panel does help, making it easier for you to see the sides. As for HDR performance, this monitor has a decent wide color gamut and an immersive peak brightness to make highlights pop in HDR content. Overall, the LG is a better choice for an ultra-wide gaming monitor, as the size fits easily on most decks. But if you want the most immersive experience you can get, consider the Samsung. At number 4, ViewSonic Elite XG270QG. The ViewSonic Elite XG270QG is the best G-Sync gaming monitor on this list. It's an excellent gaming monitor that has native G-Sync support, and it's packed with features, such as built-in speakers, the ability to add a virtual crosshair, and RGB lighting on the back of the monitor. The native 144Hz refresh rate on the monitor may be overclocked to 165Hz, and the G-Sync VRR can drop it as low as 20Hz, to reduce screen tearing. Its response time at its max refresh rate is outstanding, and it's still excellent at 60Hz, which is ideal for console gaming. Its input lag is incredibly low, and even though it's significantly higher when playing at 60Hz, it should still be fine for most console gamers. The 1440p resolution, however, a good overall image, as it has wide viewing angles, good peak brightness, and great reflection handling if you want to place it in a bright room. Unfortunately, the same can't be said about its dark room performance, as it has a low contrast ratio and poor black uniformity. Also, its out-of-the-box color accuracy is bad, but if you get it calibrated, it has excellent coverage of the Adobe RGB color space used in photo editing. Overall, monitor with excellent gaming performance, making it the best gaming monitor with native G-Sync on the list. Number 3, Dell S2716DG. If you want a cheaper monitor with native G-Sync support, then the Dell S2716DGR S2716DG is a great gaming alternative. Although its TN panel doesn't deliver the same wide viewing angles as a ViewSonic Elite 270QG, it has one of the best response times we've seen, and it's equally as amazing, even at 60Hz, which is great for console gamers. Motion is very clear, and there's a back frame insertion to reduce any motion blur further. Its input lag is incredibly low, and it has excellent ergonomics, so you can place the monitor how you like. Unfortunately, it's not a good monitor for any other use than gaming, as it has only decent bright viewing angles, poor native contrast, and a bad black uniformity. If you want the best G-Sync gaming monitor, the ViewSonic is an excellent choice. But if you want something cheaper and still get a great gaming experience, then look into the Dell. Coming at number 2, LG 27G L850B. If you're looking for a monitor with a great response time, for improved motion handling, check out the LG 27G L850B. They're worse than the number 1 on this list, but despite having a lower refresh rate, the LG has a better response time at its max refresh rate, and the response time is much better at 60Hz, which is great for console gamers. Like our top pick, it has an IPS panel, so it has wide viewing angles that come at the cost of its dark room performance, which isn't good due to the disappointing contrast ratio and poor black uniformity. However, it performs well in brightness to its good reflection handling and good peak brightness. If you're looking for the best FreeSync gaming monitor, check out our next top pick. But if you want a better motion handling, the LG is also a great choice. Number 1, ASUS TUF VG27AQ. The best FreeSync monitor on our list is the ASUS TUF VG27AQ. This monitor combines a sharp 1440p resolution, 144Hz refresh rate for an immersive gaming experience with smooth motion handling. Its FreeSync support reduces screen tearing, and owners of NVIDIA graphics cards can also take advantage of it, as it's compatible with G-Sync. The monitor feels well-built, and the stand has excellent ergonomics, allowing for all manner of adjustments. The monitor has an IPS panel with wide viewing angles, which is great for co-op gaming. Gray uniform, so you shouldn't notice any dirty screen effect or vignette around the corners. There aren't many extra features of this monitor, but it does have integrated speakers if you need them. Also, the backlight is flicker-free, which can help with eye strain on long gaming sessions. Unfortunately, as is expected of most IPS monitors, its contrast ratio is also low, making blacks look grayish in the dark. While it does support HDR, it can't display alt, and its peak brightness isn't enough to bring out small specular highlights. Overall, it delivers outstanding gaming performance, making it the best FreeSync gaming monitor on this list. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best gaming monitors. Hope to see you in the next video.